Who's going to be battling Jax in the finals? We're going to give it on a count of three. It goes three!